Y'all, what's up? Welcome back to another video. I'm your boy Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy. With today's video, I'm reviewing Nicki Minaj's new album that came out on December 8th around her birthday called Pink Friday 2. This is her new album. She released it on December 8th when it was her birthday. And it got like two singles off the album, such as Super Freaky Girl, Last Time I Saw You. And it's about 22 tracks on the album. We're gonna get to like all 22 tracks and seeing why this is such a good album by Nicki Minaj, and is that she made a comeback from her previous album that was released in 2018 called Queen. So we're gonna start with track one, Are You Gone Already? Here we go, guys. Okay, now track one, Are You Gone Already? That track isn't too bad. I really feel that beat. Nicki did go with that song though, and I actually could vibe with it though. Maybe listen to it more and off then, but you all can tell me like we got like about track one, Are You Gone Already? Is that one of y'all favorite songs on the record? Y'all think Nicki did go with that track? Please share. Alright, moving on, track two, Barbie Dangerous. Here we go, y'all.
Hey yo, Barbie dangerous, bitches dumb and dangerous. You are over, you ain't a ranger bus. I win 111 angel numbers. Lashes of burp on your main boots. Looking like every designer fade mule. Front row next to the who's who. Trying to build another Barbie doll, screws loose. They remember that I can channel Big Papa and push out Papa Big Home, my buddy.
Now track two, Barbie Dangerous. I actually could feel that song. I really like that beat. And I say, Nicki did good with that song. I actually could vibe with it. And it's a dope track to listen to. And you all can tell me, like, we got, like, about track two, Barbie Dangerous. That one of the dopest songs that you ever heard on the record. Or y'all just like that. So underrated. Make sure you want to listen to that song over and over. Let me know your thoughts. All right, moving on. Track three, FTUC. Here we go, guys. She was dissing Tory Lanez and taking a shot at Iggy Azalea, but I say the song is dope, and I really feel all that trap bass coming in with hip hop and pop rap, and I say it is a banging joint though. You walk and tell me like we out there of track three in the comments below. Please share. All right, moving on to track four, Beep Beep. Here we go, y'all.
I drop a bag on the rolls with the Tim Tams. My niggas lock scamming money on their pen pals. I know a bitch busted open in the club. Introduce you to the plug. 10 plates for like 10 cash. I got a call from a midget on the back streets. Got out the Jeep just to fuck a lead backseat. I'm not impressed, that's the yo to beat mad me. If my niggas never got him robbed, then I'd ask me. I tell him that he had the chance of a lifetime.
Should have been a whole track though, because even though this had like a lot of trap bass in it and pop rap coming together, I'd say it's an interesting song to listen to. You all can tell me like what y'all like about track four, Beep Beep. Is that one of y'all favorites to listen to, or y'all just wish that could have been a whole track instead of 1 minute short song? Please share. I moved on track 5, falling for you. Here we go, guys.
Hey, yo. Told him shoot a shot like it's made up. Now I'm falling for him like a raindrop. Done that, run that. Your patty, you need to gun back. When they say cock it back, gun off safety. Think about you lead that JoJo and Casey. I be on that complex, them got a hasty. Got no woman fears, but them got a child fears me. I ain't really trying to let them in. But if he a G, it's a win-win. Can't play the queen before the king. Bitch, I'm the pink prince, tell him to kiss the pink.
Track 5, Falling For You. I say that song is pretty interesting, and it's a banging joint, and I actually can vibe with that track though. But you all can tell, like, we got like about track 5, Falling For You. Is that one of the dopest songs that you ever heard on the record? I think Nicki did good with it. We just can't get enough of how it sound. Please share. Alright, moving on, track 6. Let Me Calm Down, featuring my nigga J. Cole. Here we go, y'all.
Therapist when it start raining hard. Her life was trauma filled and left her with a pain in heart. Yeah, you the nigga that she wanted. and tie the name across. But you need patience and a lot of extra faith in God to keep the family together at a time when it's so regular to break apart. So God forbid y'all gotta get it, for I hate the thought. It's you and her against the world.
Now, track 6, Let Me Calm Down, featuring J. Cole. I actually vibe with that song. I think that song is dope. It's good she put J. Cole in the song. They both were cold. I actually think this song is fire. And you all can tell me, like, what y'all like about track 6, Let Me Calm Down. Is that one of the dopest songs that she did on the record? Please share. All right, moving on. Track 7, R&B, featuring Lil Wayne and Tay Cobag. Here we go, y'all. Now, track 7, R&B, featuring Lil Wayne and Tay Cobain. The song was interesting, though. I actually think it was an alright track. It's got, like, a lot of dirty rap in it and dirty talk. And you all can tell, like, we got, like, about track 7, The Cosmoblood. Was that one of the interesting songs or one of the dopest songs y'all like on her new album? Or y'all just think that was too much sex talk in it or dirty rap coming together? Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 8, Pink Birthday. Here we go, y'all.
Now, broke the internet at will now.
say, Nicki did do good with this record, though. It actually filled track 8, Pink Birthday. And I gotta say, her flow was good with all that pop rap, trap, and hip-hop cover together. And even though it was a 2-minute song, it should have been a whole joint, though. But that's just my opinion. But I gotta say, that song is pretty dope, though. And I actually like it, though. And you all can tell, like, we all like about track 8, Pink Birthday. Is that one of y'all favorite songs on the record? Y'all just think that Nicki did go with that song? Y'all just can't get enough of it? Let me know your thoughts. Alright, moving on. Track 9, Needle featuring Drake. Here we go, y'all. It's a good song, though. It's got like a lot of reggae coming together with pop and a little bit of R&B and hip hop. And I'd say Drake and Nicki, they did go with that song, though. I would say it's my favorite, though, but it's an alright track, though. But you all tell me what y'all think of track 9. Is that one of the dopest songs y'all like on the record? Y'all just say it's an alright track and y'all didn't really vibe with it, though. Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 10, Cowgirl, my bad, y'all. Featuring somebody I never heard of. So here we go, guys. Yeah, this is the rowdy out. The bull I write is not good. Okay, now track 10, Cowgirl featuring Laura Diz. The song was alright though. I really feel all that popping. It had trap snares going up and down and pop rap come together. And the song was interesting though, but whoever was singing the chorus, she was using a lot of alto on her voice though. But other than that, the song is interesting though, and I give it that. You all tell, like, we all think of track 10 in the comments below. Please share. Is that one of the interesting songs that makes you want to listen, like, in a club or at a party, or, you know, makes you want to enjoy life as a young person? Please share. Alright, moving on to track 11. Everybody featuring Little Use Vast. I don't know his name though, but I'm pretty sure you all know his name, but here we go.
Ain't scared if you let shit slide. Ain't bad if you got a dick ride. Big guns and a lot of zip ties. Says she look like me, quit lying.
Now, track 11, Everybody, featuring the person I never heard of, but it's good that she sampled a song called Move Your Feet from this group known as, let me see. Junior Senior. I say that song do like a lot of pop and R&B and hip hop coming together, and you all can tell, like, we all like about track 11. Is that one of the dopest songs that you ever heard on the record? Y'all just like that. This guy Little, whatever the hell his name was, featured on the track. Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 12, Big Difference. Here we go, guys.
Watch this, go tear it up. It's the big difference between me.
not the same, you my opposite. I am the queen, you my opposite. Corniest bitches be popping shit. Everything offendy. No, I just dropped my shit.
Okay, now, track 12, Big Difference. The beat is fire, but I really don't like that Nicki Minaj trying to prove that she's better than all the MCs that came out before, like Lil Kim, Rod Digga, Foxy Brown, Trina. Like, she's a queen, but she ain't the queen of rap, though. But I gotta say, the song is pretty good. I really feel that beat, though, but I just don't like her proving that she's better than all the female MCs that came out before, like Queen Latifah, MC Light, all them big queens right there. And you all can tell, like, we all think of track 12 in the comments below. Is that one of the dopest songs on record or not? Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 13. Red Ruby, the Slizzy. Here we go.
Only on the seas if it's breeze. Red booby the sleeve, Chinese on my sleeve. Just wanna be Chinese anyway. Out. Who the fuck told bitches they was me now? I knew these bitches was slow. I ain't know these bitches see now. Marry the shooter case you niggas tried to breathe loud. Pull your face off, then I tell them ceasefire. I'm the AB 700 on the horses when we fixing the leaves. But I don't fuck with horses since Christopher Reeves. Careful when I dip, it's flips all in the whip. It's 40s with 30 clips, FNs with the switch. Guacamole with the taco, wait, no El Chapo. Came in the hoes and left go in the
Okay, now track 13, Red Ruby, the Sleaze. I really feel that beat. Now, I say that song is dope, and Nicki did her thing with that track and actually vibe with it, though. And you know, this was a single at the beginning of this year when it was March 3rd. I say it is an interesting song, and I never seen the video, though, but I did hear this song on the radio a dozen times, and I say Nicki did do good with the song, and it's a banging joint. And you all can tell me, like, what y'all like about track 13 in the comments below. Is that one of the dopest songs that she done on the record? Please share. All right, moving on. Track 14, Fort from Trina. Here we go, guys. Featuring Skilly, Bang, and Skank. Here we go. I don't know their names, but I apologize.
She love bad man. She love look to me for what's next. Busy trying to trace my footsteps. Mid up my account and send me dog shop. Run up with the goods up on my rock.
Okay, now track 14 from Trina. The song was alright though. It's got like that reggae with pop rap and hip hop come together. And these guys that were featured on the song, I don't really know who they were, but they were dope on the track. I give them that though. And you all can tell me like we out there track 14 in the comments below. Is that a dope track or not? Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 15, Pink Friday Girls. Here we go, guys. This song called Girls Just Want to Have Fun from the singer known as Sydney Lorpe. I don't know her last name though, but it's good that she sampled a classic though. And I actually think it's a banging joint though. And you all can tell me like what y'all like about track. What was the track? Track 15 in the comments below. My bad, y'all. Alright, moving on. Track 16, single off the album Super Freaky Girl. Here we go, guys.
She's alright!
Always tell me you miss it. He wanna F-R-E-A-K-F-R.
Okay, now this song, track 16, Super Freaky Girl. I'd say the song isn't too bad though. You know, it's got like a lot of pop rap, and she sampled one of Rick James' classics called Super Freak. I actually think the song is interesting though. It's got like a lot of dirty rap and sex talk in it, and you all could tell like what y'all like about that track, is they're one of the banging joints off the record. You know, the song with 2x platinum has got played on radios and everything, and Nicki got enough shine to promote that song. Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 17, Blam Blam. Here we go, guys.
Hey, yo. They're about to go with Game Kick and some dumb blow. Think they have a trick with a just on Young Ho. I told with the war, how the gumbo flow. I nigga with the pot, it ain't gumbo flow. So she on my head, it's on that jumbo hole. I paid a couple bands with the jumbo skull. Switching with the plans, with that dumb hoe skull. Be out in Soho, you just so ho. Man, y'all know that bitch is wet, y'all gon' tell her or not. Y'all report everything, y'all be telling a lot. By the time I need to chill, boy, it's snap like chat. Pussy in the crown, everything in check. They say my price ridiculous, I don't like them bitches, cause they tight and vicious.
Okay, now track 17, Bum Bum. I really feel that beat. Gotta say, like, that song is pretty dope, and I actually vibe with it though. Even though it's like a lot of dirty rap coming together with dirty sex talk and everything, and you all can tell me like what y'all like about track 17. Y'all think Nicki did go with that track, or y'all actually think it's one of the dopest tracks that she ever put on this record? Please share. All right, moving on, track 18, My Life. Here we go, guys. Okay, now track 18, My Life. I really feel all that trap bass coming together with pop rap and hip hop, and it's an interesting track though. I wouldn't say it's my favorite though, but you all can tell me like what y'all like about it in the comments below. Is that one of the dopest tracks she done? Please share. All right, moving on, track 19, Nicki Hendrix featuring Future. Here we go, guys.
Yeah.
19th, Nikki Hendrix. I gotta say, her and Future did go with that song. And I actually think it's a dope track to listen to. And you all can tell, like, we all like about track 19, Nikki Hendrix featuring Future. Is that what a dope song she done? We all just can't get enough of it. Please share. All right, moving on. Track 20, Blessings, featuring somebody I never heard of. Here we go, guys. Track 20, Blessings. I really think the song is interesting to listen to, and whoever this person is, Tasha Leonard, she did good with being featured on the song, and I'd say it's an interesting song to listen to with all the trap and pop rap coming together. You all can tell, like, we all think of track 20 in the comments below. Please share. Alright, moving on, track 21. Single off the album, Last Time I Saw You. Here we go, guys. Track 21, Last Time I Saw You. I'd say that is a dope track off the album, and it's got like a lot of pop, and Nikki did good with that track, and it's a banging joint to listen to on the record. And you all can tell me, like, we all think of track 21, Last Time I Saw You. Is that one of her best songs that she did on the record? And off the record, please share. Alright, moving on. Track 22, final track of the album, Just the Memories. Here we go, guys.
Yeah.
wanted me to do a lap. I remember one of my first crushes in the fifth grade. He got killed, stabbed in the neck with a switchblade. I remember when this girl in the hood thought she caught me slipping. I got arrested, I assaulted with a deadly weapon. They say they hate Nikki, mad cause they ain't Nikki. All of the colors in the world, you couldn't paint Nikki. I never tried for that, these bitches die for that. I swear to God, that's all my life, I'll never lie for that.